Well, there you heard the story of the hot rod race from the fours and the first to set the base. And that story's true, I'm here to say. I was driving a Model A. That Model A bottom made it look like a pump with a Lincoln motor that was ready to shoot up. 8 cylinders, used them all, had overdrive, just won't stall. And then 4 living years of no exhaust on a 4-barrel car, it was pretty good off. Safety dim high. Shining bright, climbing up the great pine hill, passing cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in the wing of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passing by. A remark was made, that's the car for me. Then the taillight was on. Shoved it down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up 210, twisted the speedometer off the end. My foot was moving like that from Florida. All the reasons were in the form. Everybody reckoned it lost the sense. And the home holes looked like a pick of dents. He said, slow down, and I see spots. Lights in the road look just like that. So I took a corner side, wiped the truck, I crossed my fingers just for luck. Finished the slick on the guard belt, most of the guy behind me. Let me buy semi-trucks, pull over, let me buy. I'm from Michigan, you know, the Edmund Fitzgerald pulled over, let me buy. And who should pull over, ladies and gentlemen, let me buy, but the late, great Johnny Cash. grave. Many people consider the most relaxing of all the kings. Oh yeah, so many kings. Oh, yeah, man.